Hello, my lovely flight of dragons. I am Adaro, and welcome back to Civilization 5, where, like always, we're continuing where we left off. It is the middle of the fucking night here. And I just figured, why not? I've been having issues with a number of things lately. Had to factory reset my phone, and I'm pissed about that. The reason I'm pissed about it, though, is to... Because of work-related matters. It might, though, be because of, like, what? Walmart and everything? I don't know. They have a lot of issues with their system. Is what it is. Can't do everything. I don't know if I have enough forces yet. The action. Maybe you're at least over here. Level. Behold my power. I'm cultured. not really, but yeah. In the game I am. On that note, I should add that because I use the flux overlay to make it the screen a little easier on my eyes, I can't see the game as well as I normally could. So even though you'll see it normally, it gives it kind of that orangish red tint, you know. Oh, fuck. I wanted the Globe Theater, damn it. Well, I guess I gotta conquer them now. Just kinda go down the list. Well, you know I covet all the wonders. Instead of building a quarry, I'll swap it out with manufacturing. Shut up, phone. Just Twitter. The factory reset kind of threw me for a loop here. It's pissing me. It actually pisses me off. Can't check my schedule like I normally would. Because it's just not sending it's just not sending me anything anymore. You see, they have the security code that you need to get through text and everything.
मेरे दोस्त, क्या इस इंतजाम में आपकी दिलचस्पी है?
हम सहमत हैं। I'll take a few extra points of gold.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
Sure. Ha! I broke 100, bitch! Let's see what's a bit further south. What do I build here? I can build an arsenal, obviously. But, I need more gold. Yes, yes.
Industrialization based on machinery, already referred to as a characteristic of our age, is but one aspect of the revolution that is being wrought by technology.
Oh, sweet. Wow, I don't even have to try there. Let's send a couple of workers this way. I'm so glad I didn't touch him. At least I have 2 sources of coal now. 6 and... that'll get me at least 12. I just needed a trade down. But the production's gonna really help. Worst comes to worst, I'll just cancel it and if I get a great engineer. I'm not close enough. Okay, where's that motherfucker? Oh. Oh. My boy might be able to... I hate doing this to my scouts, but, you know. Thank you. I'll deal with this that in a second.
Well, no wonder. Probably something to be in, and I'm not going to deal with it until I'm done. Okay, let's look at all of this. Oh, I'm gonna build my third factory. I'll go for that. It was a bit of a waste of gold for that, but, you know, I wanted to. That doesn't even matter at this point. Guess I'm at 102, bitch. Let them at least recover. I should still be able to consistently level up in this game. Or at least level up my units. Whoa! Washington is behind! Thank you. Capital and one in all of my other cities. That helps a lot.
आपने मासूम और असहाय लोगों को हरा दिया है.
Wait, what? I killed another spy? I didn't even realize it. Yeah, sometimes even you're surprised. Fuck you. Infect me. That's gonna be a little bit of trouble. Close enough, 52 turns. Another 52 turns before I can upgrade my rationalism a little bit. Gotta poke him with the stick. Now it's time to perform the Joestar family's secret technique. Run away! Devlin has a bigger population than my capital. But that's gonna jump in a minute.
As well then.
Military science. Upgrade, bitch. Holy shit. With And with the end of that turn, I wish you all a fond farewell. We're in the next turn. Gonna have to convene with World Congress. Until the next time. Take care now. Bye-bye then.